I think around 9 o'clock. My family was asleep. I was not asleep. And I heard people shouting from the next building. They were shouting fire. They were basically making a commotion. So when I checked, they were pointing at our building and shouting fire. So when I looked down from, I stay in the sixth floor. So when I looked down from my window, I could see that a bright light from the ground floors below. And basically what I did was just take my family out of the building. As we were, they were sleeping, so I woke them up and I told them the building was on fire. So I took my family downstairs to the ground floor, and then that's when we saw that the building was actually on fire. The fire was starting from the floors below. I believe the fire started maybe from between the first floor and the third floor.
I think the fire came from the parking. So we were just alerted by our relative next building. So we don't know much. We just evacuated from there. Reaching down, we heard the fire alarm. Before that, we didn't hear. We were just very nervous and we were running around the stairs. Because it's such a huge building, we are not using stairs there.
I was in my house and I had, things burning. So I was like, oh, what is burning? So I checked down. When I checked down, I saw fire coming from down, coming up. So I had to get my kids and we just ran out. We just took our phones and ran out because the fire was massive and it was coming up, from down, coming up.
I stay in this building, 306. And when I was coming from my duty, and I'm a nurse, I was coming from my duty. When I came here, it's almost like a smoke. Then it went up like, it was like within 10 minutes, the whole building got fired. And from like 7:40 to until 9, it was getting burned out. And lot of cars were exploded like that. And it was since seven years I'm in UAE, I never had such an experience.
So the building has six apartments on either side. There's five lifts, three on one side and two on the other side. And on every side of the apartment area, there's a one staircase. So that's a total of two staircases to take people down. They come from all the way from the top floor to the ground floor, I think to the basement actually.
Right now we are stranded. We don't know what to do right now. So we just got some apartment because we had to get somewhere that kids can sleep. So we had to get an apartment. So now we don't know what's next because I'm staying on this side. And as you can see, everything is damaged. Everything is spoiled. And this is this side is where the kitchens are. So everything is completely gone on our side.
They took us to the nearest ground and they told us we will be given an accommodation. But in the late night, yeah, we got an accommodation. Most families, they were taken to hotels. I think they provide two or three hotels. I'm not sure about it, but I'm staying in a hotel. And they said once this is ready, they will let us know. Until that, we will be there.
I don't know what the plans are after this one, after today. Probably it's just an emergency relocation before we know the way forward.